in.
The word for rare. All right. Where my fucking ship at? All right, let's go check out this point of interest over here, and then we'll head back up top. We'll check out the distress beacon. Okay, are these different versions of the plants now? Yeah, okay, there's different colors. Oh, fuck! That was a big fall. Oh, shit, man. If you find Waterworld, don't rescue Kevin Costner. Well, we have to name this entire system, okay? The entire Stephen Hawking system has to be named and at least analyzed in a cursory manner. We got a Gek Charm, a Shielding Shard. You just got gecked. It's hot as fuck out there in wheelchair. I know, right? There's sometimes you have electrical problems on wheelchair and it makes things go bad. Whoa! What the fuck? Advanced life form detected. Okay. 10 hours? All right, looks like we need to fly there then.
We may have found the planet of Dat Boy. We must be very careful. As we travel through space, many things are known, and yet, so many things are also unknown. We shall discover this advanced life form, and we shall find out whether or not it truly is Dat Boy.
Every life form we discover, just so you guys know, is going to be named after a meme. Gold! Wheelchair is full of gold! Bruh! We just hit the motherfucking jackpot on wheelchair. Holy shit. Gold's useless. I bet gold makes me rich. I bet gold can turn me into Space Donald Trump. Gold sells for nothing? Well, I bet I could make a fucking space robot then. Space Trump. I love gold! Oh my god, so much gold right now. So much fucking gold right now. Holy shit. Technology recharge. All right, leave me alone, Sentinel. I ain't doing anything over here. I'm just turning into Space Trump. Why don't you just fuck off? Just fuck off. Me and this gold got some business to do, and it ain't got nothing to do with you. You understand? All right, what were we doing? Oh, yeah, we were gonna go back to the fucking ship. Platinum? Platinum. I think my goal in this game is gonna be the richest fucking person in the entire galaxy. Can I do that? Is that an acceptable goal? Chat, on a scale of 1 to 10, how rich should we be? Yo, what the fuck's this? Platinum from a plant. Listen, the universe works in mysterious ways. Do you understand? We're going to be rich out of 10. Okay? That's what we're going to be. Listen, I find planets. I find the best planets. Okay? I know planets. I know words. I know all the best words. And honestly, the best word for this game is get fucking rich. More gold? Oh, hell yeah. Yo, Rufio, thank you for 6 months of subs, man. Welcome back. Thanks for hitting the button. Guys, I have so much gold. I have so much fucking gold right now. Do you see how much gold I have? I almost have a full fucking gold. I have a stack of gold. Actually gold. Literal gold right now. No free slots in ship inventory. No free slots in ship inventory for gold? Are you high? Okay. What charge is this? I need, all right. All right, so listen. Listen, ship. Plot twist, gold is useless in this game. Listen, don't you tell me how much gold's worth. I know how much gold's worth. I've been on this planet for a long time, okay? I've seen people come and go. I've seen people think that gold isn't worth anything, and then they come crawling back and they say, hey, bro, man, do you have any of that gold? And I say, yes, I do, but you can't have it because that gold belongs to me now because they're a failure. And I'm a winner. I win. Minty the Bear, thank you for 14 months of subs. Welcome to gold. Yo, there's fucking birdos. Go feed some animals. I bet the animals here poop gold. Yo, listen, if the planet Wheelchair in the Stephen Hawking system is the most gold-rich planet in the entire universe, I'm gonna feel really fucking bad about not naming it Trump. Maybe Kanye. Who was saying gold's not worth any money? Look at how much gold's worth, motherfucker! Holy shit! Y'all telling me gold's not worth money? You want to come to Wheelchair and get all the gold for yourself, don't you? Isn't that what you want to do? I found this planet, it's mine! Watchtower, thanks for 15 months of subs. Welcome back, man. Is this place like on the other side of the goddamn planet? I bet it is. Okay. Ending Hat, thank you for 6 months of subs. Welcome back. What if they got gold in the asteroids, bro, man? Good point, good point, good point. All right, they don't. I'm finding so much goddamn gold right now. Telling me there ain't no gold on the planet. Telling me gold ain't worth anything. What the fuck wrong with you? What the fuck wrong with you? I knew there was gold in there. Y'all was like, there ain't no gold in there, bro, man. Because you want the gold for yourself. Well, let me tell you something, Nelly. You tried to make grills and everything, but that hasn't been cooled in like 10 years. All right? I'm going to find this whatever animal this is or sentient being, and I'm going to name it after you. I'm going to call it Punk Ass because you a bitch. Don't mind me, tiny people of Planet Wheelchair. I have come to land and steal all of your gold. I noticed there's even more gold over there. Oh my god, there's literally gold everywhere. Guys, there's gold everywhere. Are you seeing how much gold there is? There's gold everywhere. These motherfuckers are gonna die. Are you seeing this gold? I need to upgrade my mining beam. Can I make it specialized for farming as much fucking gold as possible? Can you mine the gold with your ship? What, do I just shoot it with the laser beams and I get gold? If I can do that, I'm gonna be a rich motherfucker. Hang on. Hello, sentient beings. I am here to not steal all of your gold. And by not steal all of your gold, I may mean steal all of your gold, put it in my back pocket, and then blow up your goddamn shelter. Gold is garbage? Listen, don't you tell me that. Gold is worth a lot of money. It's called gold for a reason. Why do you think it's called the gold standard? Why do you think they give out gold medals at the Olympics? Why do you think people used to covet gold fillings in their teeth? Because it looks rich. Alright, where are these sentient beings at? Oh shit! Yo, what up, bruh? Engineering entity. Ooh, he's looking for something rare. Okay, so I need to get Chris tonight because he wants rare Chris tonight. All right, I can do that. Oh, okay. So this is my current multi-tool, and this other one's way better. Okay. Yeah! I just upgraded my gun, motherfuckers. Ooh, go zappy, bitch. All right. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Glad I had that money. Boy, I sure wish I could get more money. That was expensive. Oh, wait, there's gold everywhere. All right, I'm done. Motherfuckers trying to get me not to farm gold. Acting like they better than me. I need some iron. All right, let's get back to the ship. Let's add a scanny beam on this motherfucker. You found the jackpot, man, for real. Oh, I sure did, man. Have I found any dildo animals yet? I've found some dildoians. Some didloians, or however you want to fucking say it. All right, multi-tool. Mm-hmm. Beam intensifier Sigma, mining beam unit. Mining beam is strengthened to speed up terrain destruction. Okay, so I just need more titanium. Some more titanium. Good thing I don't have any. Son of a bitch. All right, I need to find some titanium. Okay. Technology recharge. So let's take off. Let's slow the fuck down. Let's farm. Let's see if we can farm this gold with the ship. Okay, it appears we cannot farm gold with the ship. How's the ship handling, by the way? Like a slug. Switch to mining beam. I was on the mining beam. Durkish, thank you very much for, thank you very much for 22 months of subs. Oh, switched to the mining bean on my ship. I see what you're saying. How are you still on wheelchair? Because I'm going to be rich. I'm going to be the richest person in No Man's Sky. I'm going to own the sky. I'm going to own planets that people haven't even already seen yet. If people think that there's a planet that they can own, they'll be wrong because I will have so much gold that they won't be able to afford the planet that they just discovered. Do you understand me? You don't just fly away from a gold-laden planet like wheelchair, all right? You just don't do it. Ooh, what's that over there? Knowledge stone. You've learned the Kvorak word for warning. Okay. Korvac, whatever the fuck it's called. It's called Baby Fart McGee's Axe. Whoa! I can mine from really fucking far away. Holy shit. Quit scanning me, ass face. I didn't do shit. Can't prove I was stealing all that gold. Okay. No, I didn't want to fucking land. Oh, son of a bitch. Neat. I don't think I have a mining beam on the ship, guys.